ஆர்கே நகர் ஐ டென்ட் ஹாவ் எனி அலைன்ஸ், ஃபுல்லி எஸ்டி பிஐ அண்ட் தௌஹித் ஜமாத் லைக் பார்ட்டிஸ் வேர் சப்போர்ட்டிங் அஸ். நவ் ஆல்சோ பீப்புள் ஆர் வித் அஸ், பீப்புள் ஆஃப் தமிழ்நாடு ஆர் வித் அஸ் அண்ட் அவர் கிரேட் லீடர் பிலவுட் லீடர் அம்மாஸ் ஆல் கேடர்ஸ் ஆர் வித் அஸ். சி லைக் அம்மா, வி வில் வின் இன் 37 சீட்ஸ். ஷூர்.
ADNP still requires 5 seats for a majority. After this by-election, what do you think will happen to the state government?
See, this is a mini by-election, mini assembly election also. Surely nobody can protect this government. Surely this government will be sent out after the by-elections.
And there's a perception that you will split ADNP's votes. That could largely help the DMK. How do you see that?
Same thing was told in RK Nagar. What happened? See, it is not arithmetic, it is not mathematics, it is not that 2 plus 2 equal to 4. In politics, 2 plus 2 may become even 0. So, you cannot just like that say that that political alliances and cleavages in vote bank will affect or will be helpful for some other party. That's not correct. We will win, and only there will be competition between those parties for the second position.
There was a speculation that you could actually contest this time. Why didn't you?
No. Actually, see, I belong to Teni, and our cadres, even public and our party bearers, office bearers wanted me to contest, but I told I am already MLA of RK Nagar, I don't want to contest. So I told Rangathamy Chelvan to contest from that. He agreed and he is contesting.
Who do you support after elections? The Congress Alliance or the BJP Alliance?
I don't think that BJP will come back to power. And let us wait and see. We all know that Tamil Nadu people will elect a new Prime Minister.
Who do you support? Congress or remaining?
After May 23rd, we will think about it.
Right. Lastly, Ms. Sasikala in jail, her court case conviction, do you think that will have an impact on your prospects?
Surely. See, after that, everything only I contested from RK Nagar. People know what's the reason for that. So surely it will give us sympathy also.
Thank you so much for your time.
Thank you.
Mr. Committee,
can I just make a small point of today's manifesto?
And what will be your main theme of your campaign?
See, people of Tamil Nadu are fed up with the state and central government, and already they are fed up with the opposition group, that is the DMK Alliance also. People want a change. People of Tamil Nadu, especially the youth of Tamil Nadu, are supporting us. And ladies and even men are supporting us. So surely we will win in the parliament elections.
What will be the theme of your campaign? And it will be a setback if
see, what happened in RK Nagar, I told you clearly. See, this is not mathematics. 2 plus 2 equal to 0, 4. It is not correct. In politics, 2 plus 2 even becomes 0. See, what happened in, there was a test already last year in RK Nagar. I only won. DMK lost their majority, this deposit. So that, it's not like that. You wait and see till May 23rd. We will win.
What is your prediction of numbers?
Yeah, we will win in 37 seats, surely, like our leader.
And how is the people supporting you?
See, with the support of people and Amma's cadres only, we are contesting the election. So people will not vote for money. they will only vote for the change. So they all hope that Amma Makkal Munnetra Kalagam will give the change, so they will vote us. People are totally against the ruling parties, state and central government. Surely they will not vote for them. And about DMK and Congress Alliance also, in their previous regime, when they were in power, they didn't support for Tamil Nadu rights. So they are not going to vote for them also. Surely we will win in this election. Let us wait till March 23rd. People of Tamil Nadu will decide the Prime Minister of India.
What will be your strategy after the election?
Let us wait till May 23rd. After that, we will decide. Okay. Sir, people of Tamil Nadu and our honorable leader Amma's cadres are with us. Surely people want a change. They are fed up with the ruling and the previous rulers. Surely they will vote for us.
And how many seats are you looking at?
Surely, like our great leader, we will win in 37 seats.
And who do you support after election, sir?
Let us decide after May 23rd.
If I ask you, BJP or Congress?
I don't think BJP will come back to power. And how can I support BJP?
Right. And the ruling AIADMK is still short of 5 seats for a majority. We have the crucial by-elections coming up. What do you think will happen to the state government after the by-elections?
See, this is a very good opportunity for the Tamil Nadu people who are waiting for a chance to topple this government. So they have a very good, they are getting a very good opportunity. So this government will not be there after the by-election.
There was a speculation that you could contest in Thane, your own constituency. What happened?
Actually, our cadres and office bearers, even public of Thane, wanted me to contest there because I was their MP. But I am in RK Nagar MLA. Right. So I told Thangathavu Chellan to contest from there.
And there is a perception that AMMK will split AIADMK's votes and this could indirectly help only DMK.
No, no, it is only a myth. It is not the truth. See, in RK Nagar, what happened? DMK lost its major deposit and you cannot add the. You cannot do mathematics here. It is not mathematics. Here, 5 plus 5 is 10 in mathematics. Here, 5 plus 5 may even become 0. So, politics is different and public mood is different. So, surely we will win. And only for a second place, they will be fighting.
Lastly, Ms. Sasikala, your party's chief is in the jail, her conviction. Will that have an impact in your prospects?
People of Tamil Nadu knows the reason behind her imprisonment and all. And there is sympathy. Actually, people of Tamil Nadu have sympathy on her. So surely it will help us that she is punished and she is innocent, everybody knows.
And no question of any patch-up or getting back to the AIADMK fold.
See, they are our betrayers and they are betrayers of our great leader. See, they are having alliance with PMK and DMDK who has opposed her memorial and her photos, this thing in assembly. So how can we go with them? We never tie up with our betrayers and they will not be there in the political scenario after this election.
Thank you so much for giving us time. Yes, again. That was Mr. TTP Dinakaran, all